For you this weekend, as we're going to pop off the 56th annual Towner Rodeo, and this is where the getting will be getting good, ladies and gents. With that, ladies and gentlemen, we will exit the arena.
Down at the Raptor Rap, at the Raptor Rap shoot. That's where we're going to be seeing the man. This kid right here, let's get the plan together. Jake Dixon, Raptor Rap. Bust the move. Come on, boy. There we are. Right on, right on. What do you think right there, folks? Do I have an option, blue? If I know Jake Benson, he's going to take it. This kid right here. One of the great Abrahamson Bucking Boos right here now. Oh my! How about the bullfighters? Woohoo! I like the job, boy. I like it all. Nice job, gentlemen. Nice job. Waylon Lenore, Belcourt. T.T. Kicking and grinning. Let's make some noise, Towner. This deal right here could get good. It could get good. Go on. Lift and hustle. Lift and hustle. Oh. Keaton Graver. That's cash if they ride. If not, then slides on down to tomorrow. If not then, we go to Stanley. Could be something here. Nice job, boys. You were seeing it written all over, didn't you? Nice job, gentlemen.
Exhibition bull ride.
Steve Dozler. Used to be bull fighter. Current bull rider again.
Pockets. You tried everything you could do to sneak up on the front end and still have the best of them.
Let's pay them off, dude.
right there. Go fire. Here we go. Ricky Benson. We ride through. Right on, right on, right there it is, in the big pen. Yeah. 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 Go home. That's where Keith Padal is going to be at about midnight. Going to be an exhibition boat ride for your pleasure, your enjoyment tonight. Here we are. Oh yeah, I remember that one. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that wraps up the first and final performance of the 56th annual Towner 4th of July Rodeo. Tomorrow
they take off after approval.
I seen that.
Be ready, barrel racer. I think we're about. No time. How about a 19249? How about an 18953 plus 5?
You know, and then we can get together. And then I thought, well, what are they going to, you know? But I, it doesn't matter. I mean, I would rather do it for us.
Me too. Okay.
And that's what I do. I really, I plan, like, how about an 18981? 18. 19 double lot 4, 19 zero zero. How about it? 19-490, 19-4.
Oh, she does.
She does. She throws everything in the couch. Yeah, she does.
Oh!
Hey, hey! a 19.588.
Come on, Tony. Come on, Tony. Come on, Tony.
18.647.
18. Let him turn.
Go! Go!
So ride him. Keep riding. Ride him.
Ride,
Cheyenne. Use two hands. Okay, ride him, Cheyenne. Go! Go! All the way home.
18.842. Kayla Frederickson, you're up. Nobody cares. Yeah. Hey, how about a 19.198? Remember your... You want to be? Or anything in the case manufacturing line, you talk to Bo Force. Part of
hey, Terry.
If you win the chicken bingo tomorrow, you can buy it. We're golden, boys. Looks all right on two. Looks all right on two. Makes your victory lap on three, and survey says it's going to be a 20.478. Hey, I like this deal.
Drive him, Jay. Drive him.
Oh, we got it going. Good knock and rock, but we kept them all on the floor. It is a 19.447. $3.97, 21 and How about a 19 and triple eights? 19.
We're fixing to get set up. And we're off to the races.
I like the deal. I like the run, Towner. Help her home, folks, right there. She'll be doing mighty fine in Rock Springs, Wyoming. Bingo. It is a 19 and 249. That'll put her in the ball. On the rodeo plate. Flips around one on a pretty nice orderly fashion. I like the run, folks. I like it. We're cooking. We're cooking. Survey says when we ride on by the eye at a 18 and 649. 18 and 649 for good. Looking nice, looking nice. Help her home, folks. This little gal right here can whip, kick, ride, slash, and stop it at a 18 and 436. 18, 436, and that'll put her into, I believe, probably second. Works on one. This old gray horse right here, you let the throttle down and he can fly and go, I'm thinking. It's a 20 flat, 20.000. Just right, just right. It is a 19 and 890. Yeah, looks good on one, looks good on one. Right there, let's help her hometown of North Dakota. This gal right here from Aberdeen, she's traveled a spell. It is a 19.912. Sean Knight be just his size. Terry Brandt size. Short and middle where he can get on and off. I need something like that. Hey, 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 look at one. Look at one. Oh, ho, ho. Sire horse can flat get his little old hind end in the ground on two. Look at this deal. Whoa. Katie bar the door to 18 and 377. 18 and 377. And I believe that is going to put her into the number one position. Seven. Senior men's breakaway. You're on, boys. You're on. Raven. Five.
Nice haircut.
Morning. My God, it is, isn't it? Colton, you're up. And then team over. College National Final Champion. Go on, see ya. Bingo! Four on the floor and the flag drops, and that's why he's a College National Champion right there, folks. Nice run, CNN. DakotaGronomy.com, the Thanksgiving sponsor. Major, major sponsors throughout the weekend and throughout the 2015 rodeo. And how about Micogen? We thank you. It is a he's in the hole, drops him down. Oh, misses the inside arm, but redeems. And I tell you what, Scott Cleveland came off through that kid right there, the 100%. And the way that steer's standing. We're out in the big pen. Reese's in the hole. Oh my, JR. There you are, just like that. It is. As you all know, we lost a great man here in the past year. He's been part of the 56th annual for many, many years. He brought us a sensational set of bucking horses and a great man. Leroy Fettig rode on to bigger and better skies here earlier this year. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be spilling some of Leroy Fettig's bucking horses as his remuda rides in. And as these great horses come through, ladies and gents, keep in mind of all the great things that Leroy Fettig has done for the Towner Rodeo and for the world of rodeo in the great state of North Dakota. As we will say the cowboy's prayer, as Leroy Fettig was a true cowboy. Our Heavenly Father, we pause at this time, mindful of the many blessings that you have bestowed upon us. We ask, Lord, that you be with us in the arena of life. And we as cowboys, we don't ask for special favors. We don't ask to draw around a shoot fighting horse or a steer that won't lay or to never break a barrier. We don't even ask for all daylight runs. We do, Lord, ask that you will be with us in our lives up there on earth as a cowboy in such a manner that when we make that last inedible ride to the country up there where the grass grows lush, green, and stirrup high, and the water runs cool, clear, and deep, if you'll take us by the hand and say, "Welcome to heaven, cowboy. Your entry fees are paid." Ladies and gentlemen, with that, put your hands together for the great memory of Mr. Leroy Fettig. Big stout sorrel of barrel paint now. Mr. Schloss better have his game plan on. Have the hair trigger ready, folks, because this deal could get good. Fettig bucking horses, they have been known to absolute for the tractor and the pickup for setting up the barrels and working up the arena. Bo Thorson, he's a little old sales rep, so he's stumbling around here somewhere. Talk to him about him. Sarsaparilla wine. Let's see what goes on. Hang on, buddy! My, what about the Fettig bucking horses? What about the Fettig bucking horses? The nice thing about Towner, North Dakota, folks, I tell you what that sand is about 8 inches deep. It's just land like landing on a goose down feather now. Out of Berthold, it's going to be on the exhibition saddle bronc coming out of the chute. All right, come on, Bronc Rider. Oh, another one of the FedEx now. Yikes. Wait. How about the FedEx bucking horses now? I tell you what, that is quite a show. The Palace Horses leading the camp open with a 10 and 2. Boodle Pines event camp. We got the cavalry in there now. You learn not to play cards with your wife on paper. Yeah. Alrighty. Wild Will Bagley, Baker, Montana. Defense. Betty Bucking Horse. Ho ho! Come on, Willie boy! Well, now the boys will go to work and see what they say. Arnie Voigt, J.D. Booble. I tell you what, Montana's on the ground. Let's pay him off. Corner Towner, North Dakota. Pretty nice little bunk ride right there.
Registration and said I got in dorms, but I got shitty.
You're a thug, right?
She just looks up to you boys.
Oh, I know!
I have a nephew. My mom's taking Bill, actually. Yeah, my dad wasn't much of a teacher. Yeah, why would you buy a new car? I don't know, I'm the...
Play a game here.
Either I can get him
tomorrow with him. Nice
move, Kenny! Yeah, I'm like, oh. Like, I don't even get a say. She just sends you out. You know? I'm like, I'm not paying for it. My dad wants me to pro rodeo instead of college rodeo.
Oh, your feet are huge.
Having their big 4th of July sit in Bill's Stampede down there this weekend. That's a fun one to go to. Northern Plains, we thank you for sponsoring the tractor to work up the pen and for the... Cat dealer. It never rains in Towner, North Dakota. Even if it does, it's round good enough. Oh boy! Nice run now. Nice run. Kelly, earlier this afternoon, she's a cutie. Let her lay. No time. What's it pay to win the chicken bingo? Billions of dollars, it's like winning a lottery. Oh, just thousands, that's better yet. Hard brought a little calf from the booble string. Reaches out. Come on, Jose. Followed by every Shield Kelly Better. No time. She'll do her all. Put her anywhere in the country. Oh, Kello. We'll take a note. Junior, she's pretty darn snappy. Pretty snappy. Bingo. Just like that, Jado. Little brother was. Now they'll be going to Rock Spring. Works for him. Come on, Shelby. Son of a gun. We'll take a.
We did get what he did.
Northern equipment, and how about good old rugby lumber? Oh, Bob Burke's got a hard one to crack. And the time for Piedmont.
What the hell are you doing?
You betcha. You betcha, Lynn. Playing in the field. Ooh, Matt. We seen it. We seen it. Makes it a. Boy. Triple A sneaks one away. That's what's intriguing about this rodeo deal. There are some horses that are flat meat. This is one of them. I love that. Alrighty. These are. Might have to. Look at this deal. No time. No time for the better. That'll be a no time. The joking and all of her. Feel. Say, say, yeah, see ya.
You think it's like a yes. Well, she's obsessed with it.
They'll be more. Taking five. Against cattle and Man Dan at the rodeo down there. Here, Killdeer. They go to Stanley, I think, on Sunday. We're cleaning the field, and survey says we're taking. Erie Insurance and Napoleon Livestock are sponsoring the team. We're open for the evening. C&C Rider cleans them up on the back end. He's got the money still. And Jason here. Playing in the field, we're talking. No, we're not. We took a barrier. Takes the barrier. Leading the pack in the team roping. Another no time. Lays in a nice loop now. Lays it in nice. Survey is A. Lean them up pretty nice.
Yes, I'm going to go.
No time. Seven for Justin Schofield, Wyatt Eck cross on, followed by Peterson. Garrett Peterson, followed by Visser, Thorsten Hilsendinger. Garrett Peterson. Nine, Keenan Pierce, followed by ropers and the gals breakaway rope and a vent that is, I'm venturing to say, pretty smoky. Pretty smoky. The event is being sponsored by a gooseneck implement, MJ McGuire's Inc. Reach is out there. You'll fail if you'll fail. Come on, Nick. We'll line him out. There you go, Nikolai. Said, boys, I've been trying to get him. Let's pay him off. Super job. I wish more of these committees would be doing that. Programs like what they've done right here. Nice job, gang. Keep in mind that a 10 and 2 is leaving by the TNT. Rugby Lumber, we thank you. 25 and 2. 25 and 2 for Montana. All right, and San Diego, you're on. I'm thinking that all these Montana boys throw it in together. Reaches out, sticks one on. Come on, Matthew. Looks all right. Picks up behind two. One, two, three, and a hooey. Right there's your time, Towner. All righty. Ben Grand, Cheyenne, followed by Hatney, Folger, McGill, and then Doug Lawrence. Taking our time. Tell you what, that little black calf right there is like roping a walleye now. Go on, Levi. We'll take it figure like that. Wyatt Folger, you're going to be the next gunner, followed by Miguel Lawrence and then Gals Brigler. Yeah, just right, just right. Let's do a little picking and grinning, buddy. There's your time, folks. There's your 10 and 2 still lead the pack, set by Thorson. Lane McGill, Powderville, Montana. You'll be the next gunner, followed by Doug Lawrence, and then dropping down to the Gals Breakaway. Once again. And we'll take a no time to Doug Lawrence is going to be the final cap roper. We might be saving the best for last. There's your time, folks, right there.